It's poppin'. Oh, it's poppin'. Yeah. It's poppin'.
Oh. Good morning, Vikings. Today is Monday, May 12th, Tennis City Tournament. I'm Grace.
And I'm Jenna. Please rise respectfully for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America
and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
A fine list is posted outside the front office. Please check to see if your name is on the list. If your name is on the list, please say Miss Amacio in the counselor's office and take care of the fine. If the fine has not been taken care of by Thursday, May 15th, you will not get your yearbook on Friday the 16th. Any fines must be paid by May 15th, 2014. If your fines are not paid, you will not receive a yearbook.
We'll be accepting donations for the Dando Amore Shoe Drive this week, Monday, May 12th through Friday, May 16th. Please bring any shoes in any condition. We'll have a donation box by the entrance to the main office, so clean out your closet for this charitable event.
Lunch in the specialty line, our beef burrito. Beef burrito, chicken burrito, and refried beans, and hamburger sliders, chicken nuggets, big pocket, and baked wedges in the classic line.
And add a little sport.
Good morning, North. I'm Will, and here's all your Viking sports news. The 7th grade junior varsity team started their season crushing South, winning all six of their games. Top servers in the first match were Lexi S., Silva K., and Ella H. Top servers in the second match were Riley D., Lizzie G., and Kate K. Great playing, ladies. Be on the bus to play Hillside by 2:40. Congrats to the varsity 1 and 2 7th grade teams who beat South on Friday. Great serving by Carol and Jordan. And now to Braden with weather.
Morning, North. Today, Monday, is going to be sunny with a high of 67. Tomorrow will be a high of 72 and a low of 43. Wednesday is going to be a high of 78 and a low of 48. That's all for today. Now back to Jen and Grace, and peace.
Raj, right? I'm freaking out. Birthdays over the weekend were Riker Phillips, Josh Norton, Lily Hanrahan, Pat Olson, Abby Ritter, Mariam Larage, Simone Boyce, and Kwanwu Beck. Happy birthday today to Michaela Merritt, Lily Leary, Annie Burnt, and Jenna McCullough.
That's all your announcements for today, North. Have a great Monday, and good luck, tennis players.
Hello? Yeah. I'm hopping.
It's popping. Oh, capping. Yeah. It's popping.
I gotta ask him. Cause if I don't,
it's popping.
I don't know.